Now, your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
Lots of sunshine on the way for your election day, warming up into those mid to upper 70s for us here in Tulsa. Winds will be a bit breezy out of the south for us this afternoon as well. We'll see those around 15 to even 20 miles per hour. We have a nice evening in store as well with temperatures back into the lower 70s by 5 p.m. just ahead of sunset this evening. Now, temperatures right now are also in the lower 70s, mid 70s down in Okmulgee, 75 degrees. Stillwater sitting at 77 and Bartlesville up at 74. Otherwise, going into our highs, going to be rather nice. Sunny and 75 for multiple locations around northeastern Oklahoma. Tulsa's high temperature is expected to hit 77 degrees for today. Okmulgee 76 and Seminole at 74. We're taking a live look at our Cityplex camera. This is all part of our Dave's Claremore RV Weather Camera Network. Lots of blue skies out there and lots of wasps as well, as you saw them flying around. But great conditions here again for your election day. Not looking at any conflicts with the weather as you're heading out to vote this afternoon. Going now into the tropics, we have a major hurricane on our hands. This is Eta, 140 mile per hour sustained winds as of the latest update that was put out at 12 p.m. This afternoon. Going into tomorrow, we are going to see this storm continuing to push further inland in portions of Central America, making landfall within the next hour now. Probably now making landfall along the northern coast of Nicaragua. As we go now into our weekend forecast, we are seeing great weather for our Saturday. So if you have any tailgating plans to watch the OU game or even the OSU game, going to see sunny and breezy conditions. As we head into Sunday, things are a bit cooler. We do see a little bit of cloud cover throughout the area, but still temperatures staying nice and pleasant in those lower 70s. So a good weekend in store ahead of our next cold front to arrive Monday going into our Tuesday. So we'll see those temperatures in the 70s for our Monday, and then those will drop into the 40s as we head into our Tuesday afternoon. So go out and enjoy this beautiful week of weather. While we have it, we still have multiple days to go out and enjoy it. But next week, things turn cooler for us, and we'll also reintroduce those chances for rain in our forecast as we head into our Monday and into our Tuesday. By Wednesday and Thursday of next week, things look to clear out and slightly warm up for us in those low to mid 50s. And then overnight lows going to be quite chilly as well, falling into the 30s. But like I said, nothing to complain about for the next several days. Things are looking really, really nice out there.